Hi guys, welcome to my channel Health and Beauty Life Tip. Today I'm going to share with you all about food and their benefit for brain, which known to improve and strengthen your memory. A good overall diet has the most positive effect on memory, but certain foods stand out for their outsized benefits. It may seem like a stretch to claim that eating a particular food can improve your memory, yet this food, when eaten consistently, can strengthen your memory by improving blood flow to the brain, provide such brain chemical form the structural component of brain cell, protect brain cell from aging and damage. Avocado. Avocado containing both vitamin K and folate, avocado also help prevent blood clots in the brain, protecting against stroke as well as help improve cognitive functions, especially both memory and concentration. Blueberry. Blueberry can help maintain brain function and improve memory. Oxidative stress can accelerate the brain aging process, having negative effect on brain function. The antioxidant content blueberries tends to accumulate in area of the brain that are essential for intelligence. Omega-3. Omega-3 essentials as a salmon is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which are crucial for a healthy diet and offer a sizable portion of DHA. Not only are fatty acids good for the heart, but DHA has also been found to boost neuron function in the brain. Dark chocolate. Eating dark chocolate rich in cacao has been linked with numerous benefits, including stress reduction and improved heart health, but a new study has revealed it can potentially make your brain smarter and improve memory. Broccoli. Broccoli is a source of two crucial nutrients that help improve brain function. Vitamin K helps to strengthen cognitive abilities, while choline has been found to improve memory. People who eat plenty of broccoli perform better on memory tests. Broccoli also includes a sizable serving of folic acid, which can help ward off Alzheimer's disease. So eating plenty of broccoli could also make you happy. Celery. Celery is a rich source of luteolin, a plant compound that may calm inflammation in your brain, which is primary cause of neurodegeneration. Luteolin has also been linked with lower rate of age-related memory loss in brain. In addition of celery, peppers, and carrot are also good source of luteolin. Walnut. Walnuts are the top nut for brain health. They have significantly high concentration of DHA, a type of omega-3 fatty acid. Among other things, DHA has been shown to protect brain health in newborns, improve cognitive performance in adults, and prevent age-related cognitive declines. Hope you all enjoying my video. Please subscribe, like, and share my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.